Oh, some issues? Okay, guys, here's a trick.
Stop pronouncing the T when you speak English.